No, they're coming. Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I was down on Jordan Street.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you're like that all over the city. They tracked you down on the bar.
Search the area.
Crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. We'll do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Whoa!
I'll check out this area. Check down there.
What you got?
You're
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north. In the south. Left out there to sell us stuff.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
That rat better be good for it. If he is, I'm telling you, the zone's done for.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
How do the other smugglers do it? What do you think's gonna happen?
I'd still take my chances in here.
came from over there.
Yeah. What the hell was that?
Nice.
That office.
Robert must have.
Let's go.